I see dental teams make when it comes to leadership and marketing. Here we go. Today we're talking about consistency. How consistent are you in your business, in your leadership? Does your team know exactly when you'll be available to them? Do they know when they should be asking questions? Do they know how to find resources to help them succeed in their role? How consistent are you in your leadership? Do they know which version of you they're going to walk into on Monday morning? Do they deal with your mood swings and your stress and your overwhelm? Keep in mind that whatever energy you bring to your team is going to be absorbed and amplified, and that energy is going to be shared with your patients. As a leader, it's true that you've got to be consistent in positivity, and that you're really not allowed to have a bad day when you're leading your team and when you step foot into your practice. In addition to that, how consistent are you with the things that you invest in your practice? How